6 interesting facts about green energy. Today we will be going over green energy. Let's start off by talking about what green energy is. Terms like renewable and sustainable energy seem to be on everyone's lips these days. Despite all of the discussion and hoopla, there are still many common misconceptions regarding renewable energy and what it means for the future of our world. Yes, we know it's better for the environment, but what does that really mean for us? So, let's examine the facts for a moment. What is renewable energy? Renewable energy is defined as any energy source that can be used more than once. Coal, for example, can only be burned once to generate energy. There's no way to use that lump of coal again, once it's been used. When we use a resource, such as wind, to turn a turbine, it does not stop blowing as soon as we take energy from it. We absorb some of the wind's kinetic energy, but there will always be more. Another example is that when we use biomass, our plant matter for energy, we may burn a single plant, but we can always grow more swiftly. What kind of renewable energy is used the most often? The most popular form of renewable energy is hydropower, which is generated from water. Over 54% of the world's renewable energy capacity is currently produced by this type of energy, which is produced via dams. 18% of the electricity in the globe is a result of that. How effective is green energy? Because it is renewable by nature, using renewable energy is typically much more efficient than using fossil fuels. In contrast to fossil fuels, renewable energy sources often don't require us to drill into the earth or engage in other risky activities in order to obtain the fuel. The majority of renewable energy farms or plants only need to be built up once to produce electricity effectively for decades. When you construct a wind turbine, it will provide electricity with very little upkeep. You won't need to keep locating new wind to power it. It will operate very effectively if it is constructed in a place with reliable wind access. It's also important to note that many fuels produce energy inefficiently. For instance, coal only releases 29% of the energy that it originally contained. In contrast, the energy produced by wind is 1,164% of its initial value. That's a really significant difference. Now that we have all of that out of the way, let's get to our 6 interesting facts about green energy. Number 1, by 2050, solar energy might be the dominant source of energy worldwide. By 2050, solar energy is anticipated to overtake all other power sources, according to a forecast by the International Energy Agency. Why? As one of the few renewable energy sources that can be used by both enterprises and individuals, the solar industry is expanding quickly every year. Solar panels can be erected almost everywhere there is a rooftop or an open area. While there is currently considerable inefficiency with solar panels, this is steadily changing. The adoption of the panels will increase as they grow more advanced. Number 2, up to 1,500 houses can be powered by one wind turbine for a year. You did indeed hear that accurately. An on-land wind turbine with a capacity of 2.5 to 3 megawatts can provide enough electricity to run 1,500 typical houses. A staggering 3,312 households might be powered by offshore turbines, whose favorable positioning causes this figure to rise rapidly. Additionally, that single wind turbine supports employment while requiring minimum upkeep during its lifetime. Since wind turbines typically last 20 to 25 years, they may supply electricity to 1,500 houses annually for a period of 25 years. We are at a loss as to what constitutes clean energy if not that. Number 3, there are 5x more jobs created by green energy than fossil fuels. This is a fact that few oil tycoons want you to know about because the oil sector has produced enormous wealth. Jobs associated with renewable energy, however, outweigh those associated with fossil fuels by more than 2.5 to 1, and when only considering coal and gas, as opposed to oil, that ratio jumps to 5 to 1. In other words, there are 5,000 jobs available in the renewable energy sector for every 1,000 persons employed in the coal and gas industries. The best part is that these jobs are produced locally. Since a large portion of our oil and fuel is imported, using renewable energy sources can help increase the number of jobs in the US. In practically all U.S. states, there are already more jobs related to clean energy than those related to fossil fuels, and this gap is widening every day. Number 4. Green energy can help you save money. The justification given for not switching to renewable energy sources is that building new infrastructure would be too expensive. Although creating new infrastructure is expensive, did you know that switching to 100% renewable energy would result in annual energy cost savings of $321 billion? According to a study by Rewiring America, moving to clean energy sources would result in significant financial savings for households. The average household could save a mouthwatering $2,500 annually if all appliances in the home used renewable energy, including your furnace. Who wouldn't want to have that much cash in their pocket again? We often hear that converting to renewable energy will require sacrifice, but that isn't always the case. Long-term savings should be expected as a result of our measures, particularly for individuals who can afford to buy electric cars as soon as they become available. Number 5. Solar energy can be stored in salt. This method, also referred to as molten salt technology or molten salt energy storage, melts salt at 131 degrees Celsius using focused sunlight. An insulated storage tank is used to keep salt in its liquid state. The thermal energy can be effectively stored for up to a week with the right insulation. When energy is needed, hot molten salt is piped to a standard steam generator, which creates superheated steam that powers a standard turbine generator set, just like the ones found in coal, oil, and nuclear power plants. These days, the majority of solar thermal power facilities use this method. Number 6. Green energy sources generated 38% of the global electricity in 2021. Hydroelectricity, solar, wind, biomass, and geothermal energy altogether produced 38% of the world's electricity in 2021. Despite a record 9% increase, the largest yearly growth in coal energy generation since 1985, they outperformed the quantity of energy produced from coal, which halted at 36.5% in the same year. Nevertheless, non-renewable energy sources continued to supply the great bulk of the world's electricity. Global electricity demand increased by 5.4% in 2021, the highest rate since 2010. Despite a record growth in the production of wind and solar energy, clean electricity has not been introduced quickly enough to keep up with the sharp rise in global demand, which was once again largely satisfied by fossil fuels. 59% of the whole increase was attributed to coal generation alone. Well, there you have our 6 interesting facts about green energy. If you found this video useful, then please hit the thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and remember to take care of our planet.